The Pygmy people are a peaceful African tribe. They live in the Ituri forest of Congo as hunters and gatherers. The rebel group of Jean-Pierre Bemba hunt the Pygmies because they believe they are subhuman, and by eating their flesh they will gain magical powers.
My name is Katungu Mwang. I saw my two daughters gang raped by the invaders and my husband chopped to pieces by their machetes. I managed to escape with my four other children to Erengeti.
Congo was under the dictatorship of Motubo Sese Seko from 1964 to 1997. He kept the peace over 200 tribes. After his rule ended, however, the War of Colton broke out in 1998. The war had been on edge since 1994 after the Rwanda genocide. Many women and children were raped and houses were pillaged.
They started killing people and eating them. I saw them cutting up human flesh, then they were putting it on the fire to grill it. I got scared and ran away, not knowing what else happened behind me. My name is Amuzadi, a pygmy of Bambudi who escaped.
The pygmy genocide is still going on. More than 5.4 million people have died since 1998. Pygmies are discriminated against simply because they do not reach the average height of a normal human. The atrocity is not that this genocide is going on. It's that the world is standing by and watching.